Hi children, welcome to Kannada class. In today's class, I will show you how to draw the pictures related to the given letters. See, children, with your parents' help, you should first draw the boxes like this way. Okay, then you have to identify the given letters and draw the pictures related to those letters. See, children, the question is draw the pictures for the given letters. First one is, which letter is this? This is E. You have to draw the picture related to E. That is E Iruve. You can draw. See ya. It is very easy to draw. See ya. This is E Iruve. This is E Iruve. Next letter is, which letter is this? Can you identify this? This is A. A L A. One or two pictures. I'll show you how to draw. Remaining pictures, you should draw with your own. Okay. See ya. This is A L A. Next letter is Au. Au Aushadi. See ya. These are the tablets and this is the syrup. Au Aushadi. Next one is Ka. You can draw here Ka Kamala. The next letter is Ch, big Ch. Ch Chhatri, you can draw here. And the next one is G. You can draw here G Gade. Like this, you have to complete this page. Okay, children? Thank you.